This next song's called Nanimal, sort of about being by the seaside.